गुड नून टू एवरी वन। टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट इन द केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग प्लांट इकोनॉमिक्स यूनिट नंबर 1 बेसिक्स ऑफ प्रोसेस एंड प्लांट डिजाइन में जो आप प्रोसेस डिजाइन ऑफ डेवलपमेंट इन अ प्रीवियस लेक्चर में आप प्लांट डिजाइन वे जो गया था सम केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग अने बेसिक इंट्रोडक्शन बेसिस अने सम फेक्टर अफेक्टिंग प्लांट डिजाइन नारे डिस्कस टुडे प्रोसेस डिजाइन डेवलपमेंट अ सीम्पल रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग के रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी अपने शू होज अ केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिजाइन ऑफ द कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड सम ऑपरेशन ऑफ केमिकल प्लांट इन दिस रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी द इंजीनियर मस्ट कंटिन्यूअसली सर्च फॉर एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन टू असिस्ट इन दिस फंक्शन And such information is available from numerous some sources, including the recent publications, operation of existing process plant, and laboratory and pilot plant data. This collection and analysis of all pertinent information is of such importance that chemical engineers are of a number of consultancies or advisors of even this basic research in a team which is developing a new processes and improving this part and the revising existing one in this capacity. Have basic consideration mate joi gaya tha ke process development alag alag point us apne discuss kariyo to ke which is the बेस्ट आइडिया फॉर एनी इन्वेस्टमेंट प्लान डिजाइन माटे ओके तो एक रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी बेसिस फॉर केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग एनी कंस्ट्रक्शन पार्ट एनी ऑपरेशंस ऑफ केमिकल प्लांट्स इन दिस रिस्पोन्सिबिलिटी द इंजीनियर मस्ट कंटिन्यूअसली सर्च फॉर एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द असिस्ट इन दिस केसेस फंक्शन Such information is available from numerous sources, including recent publications, operation of existing process plants, and the laboratories and pilot plant data. This collection, operation, and analysis for all pertinent information is of such importance that chemical engineering are often members, consultants, or advisors of even the basic research team which is developing a new process or improving and revising an existing ones in this capacity the chemical engineer can frequently advise the processes research group on how to provide considerable amounts of valuable design data okay the subjectives decisions are made in the must be made by many times during the design of any processes so what are the best method of securing sufficient and usable data ab ena mate joisu apde what is a sufficient and what is a reliable can better correlations of the data be devised particularly ones that permit more valid exploration the chemical engineer should be always be willing to consider completely new design and any attempt to understand the controlling factors of the processes whether chemical or physical help to suggest newer improved technique For example, consider the chemical processes of aromatic nitration and alkylation of isobutane. Which of lines to produce high octane gasoline? Some both reactions involved to immiscible liquid phases, and the mass transfer na phases pramane jo isu apde. The mass transfer steps are essentially rate controlling, and nitro aromatic. Are often produced in a high yields up to 99% however the alkylation of isobutane involves numerous side reactions and highly complex chemistry that is less well understood. And the several types of this reaction and the reactors have been used for each reactions, and then the radically new and the simplified reactors were developed based on the better understanding of the chemical and the physical of steps involved in a chain of Weisenberg. Okay, and now design project procedure. Okay, the types of design apne details mein jovana chahe. So plant design, chemical engineering, design processes, equipment, criteria for good design, process design, technical factors jovana baki chahe. Factors, legal phases, selection of a process, continuous versus batch processes. Okay, checklist for a pilot plant for investigations. Now the types of design discuss karisu apne. The development design project procedure. The development of a design project always start with an initial idea or plan, and this initial idea must be stated as clearly and consequently as possible in order to define the scope of the project, and a general specifications are permanent to some laboratory work or chemical engineering data should be presented along with the initial idea. Okay, now the types of design. The first one, the method of carrying out a design project may be divided into the following classifications depending on the accuracy and detail required. Details much bona chha apne. Types of design. The method for carrying out a design project may be divided into the following classification depending on the accuracy and detail required. First one, preliminary or quick estimate design, detail estimate design, film process design, or detailless design. Okay, now the continues this topic. And the criteria for good design, process design mate, technical factors jo isu apne ne basis par, and batch continue versus batch process, shift and the operating schedules, types of flow diagram. Now simple discussion part is detail estimate design and film process design or detail design. The first discuss karisu apde sarvat nu karya ke starting ma kai rite apde enu plan kari sakiye are ordinarily used as a basis for determining whether further work should be done on the proposed processes. The design is based on approximate process method and rough cost estimate are prepared. The few details are included and the time spent on the calculations is kept at a minimum. Detail estimate design may be developed in this type of a design. The cost and calculation, the cost of the profit potential on the established process is determined by detail analysis and the calculations. The however exact specification are not given for the equipment and drafting room work is minimized when the detail estimate design indicate that proposed project should be a commercial success. The final step before in developing construction plant for the plant is the preparation of the film, process design, complete specification are presented for all the components of the plant, and the accurate cost based on quoted some prices are obtained, and the film processes design include the blueprints and the sufficient information to permit immediate development of the final plans for constructing the plant. Okay, this is the types of flow diagram. Okay, revise this topic, process design development. Principal responsibility of the chemical engineer is the design construction માટે જોયું આપણે ત્યાર સુધીનું જેટલો બી પોઈન્ટ છે કે કઈ રીતે કામકાજ કરવું ડેવલપ કરી રીતે કરવું જસ્ટિફિકેશન કરી રીતે આપવું ઇન્વેસ્ટમેન્ટ કરી રીતે કરવું ઇન્સ્ટોલમેન્ટ કરી રીતે કરવું ઓકે તો પ્રિન્સિપલ રિસ્પોન્સિબિલિટી ઓફ ધ કેમિકલ એન્જિનિયર is the design, construction and operations of chemical plants. In this responsibility, the engineer must continuously search for additional information to assist in this function. Such information is available from numerous sources, including recent some publications. Operation of existing process plant and the laboratory and pilot plant data analysis per se. Okay, this is a simple discussion. This is the most important part. Okay, design project procedures. The development of a design project always start with an initial idea for any plant. This initial idea must be started as clearly as a consequently as a possible in order to define the scope of the project and general specification and permanent to laboratory or chemical engineering data basis per se. It should be presented along with the initial idea. Okay. So simply the types of design, the method for carrying out a design project may be divided into the following classifications follow karvana chhe apde depending on the accuracy and detail required ke sarvat no karya kai rite thai preliminary or quick estimate design detail estimate design and a film process design je joyu apde barabar ke sarvat no karya chhe ordinarily used as a basis for determining whether future work further work should be done on the proposed processes. The design is based on approximate process method and a rough cost estimate are prepared. The few details are included and the time spent on the calculations is kept at the minimum. A detailed estimate design may be developed in this type of design. The cost and calculations, the however exact specification are not given for the equipment and the drafting room work is minimized. And when the details estimate design include indicate some processes અને સમ પ્રોજેક્ટ વર્કના બેઝિસ પર જોઈશું આપણે તો કમર્શિયલ સક્સેસ તો ખરું જ એના બેઝિસ પર એન્ડ ધ ફાઇનલ સ્ટેપ બિફોર ડેવલપિંગ ધ કન્સ્ટ્રક્શન અને સમ પ્લાન્ટ માટે ઇઝ ધ પ્રિપેરેશન ઓફ અ ફિલ્મ પ્રોસેસ ડિઝાઇન ધ કમ્પ્લીટ સ્પેસિફિકેશન આર પ્રેઝન્ટેડ ફોર ઓલ કમ્પોનન્ટ ઓફ ધ પ્લાન્ટ એન્ડ એક્યુરેટ કોસ્ટ ઇઝ ધ બેઝ ઓન કોન્ટેક્ટ પ્રાઇસીસ આર ઓબટેન ધ ફિલ્મ પ્રોસેસિસ ડિઝાઇન ઇન્ક્લુડ ધ બ્લૂ પ્રિન્ટ્સ ઓલ્સો and the sufficient information to permit immediate development of the final plant for constructing the plant. ઓકે તો પ્રિવિયસ લેક્ચરમાં જોઈશું આપણે ફિઝિબિલિટી સર્વે. હા, ત્રણ ક્લાસિફિકેશન તમે ખાસ ધ્યાન આપજો. દેજો ફર્સ્ટ વન પ્રિલિમરી, ડિટેલ અને ફિલ્મ વાઇઝ. ઓકે, ધીસ ઇઝ અ સિમ્પલ ડિસ્કશન પાર્ટ ફોર અ ડેવલપમેન્ટ પ્લાન. થેન્ક યુ સો મચ.